So this is the LaserTonor Pi 1. It's one of the most versatile and probably the easiest to use laser engravers I've seen on the market. With its quick release and magnetic design, you can get started immediately. No annoying assembly required. Thanks to its portable and foldable design, you can engrave even the trickiest surfaces, like my eBay mud finder, so no one can steal it. Or even inside a package, because nothing says this is mine like my name, Sam Law, engraved for all to see. By folding it into different configurations, you can engrave on various shaped surfaces and even engrave vertically on objects. And with the roller, you can engrave something super long. On the software side, it's intuitive, even for beginners, and comes with a lot of fun features like batch engraving. Just check out that control previewing, letting you engrave multiple pictures at once. And most importantly, with all these features, it starts at $599. You can find the link in the description. I've had this LaserTonor Pi 1 for well over a week and tested everything they claim on the official page. Here's my full review. Watch till the end for my final verdict. Let's start with the unboxing. Here's everything that's included in the box they sent me. Of course, for different perks, you get different contents. For the full user experience, I suggest you get as many accessories as possible, such as the storage bag and this power bank. You can put everything inside and literally engrave on the go. Especially the electric roller, which enables you to engrave cylindrical objects or switch to rolling engraving mode to engrave items up to 2 meters long. It's definitely worth the price, as it broadens the range of engraving possibilities. Before getting started, let me walk you through the design and assembly. We have a start, pause button on the handle. Moving down, you'll find end, indicator, and preview buttons. If we press and hold end and preview buttons for 2 seconds, we can start engraving. Here are the ports on the Pi 1 if you're interested. At the bottom, we have air outlet and a sensor to detect if the protective shield is installed properly. The square port is, of course, where the 10 watts power laser emission comes out. The 3 gray areas are where the shield magnetically attaches, all done in 1 second. No more having to align and twist carefully to secure it. I love this feature. There's a quick release port and middle contacts as well. When connected to the electric stand, just place it on and give it a half turn. No more spending ages twisting to secure it like with other machines. Just for the record, an official LaserTonor team told me they even patented this quick release design. Man, every laser engraver with this form factor should adopt such a quick assembly. Speaking of the electric stand, I want to talk a little bit more about it, as this is one of the highlights of this laser engraver. This is how it looks when fully unfolded. The base is switchable. You can switch it to the back for laser cutting, or use another base with the positioning modules for batch engraving or similar tasks. Most importantly, it supports a 90-degree fold, as you can see. The plate that holds the laser main unit is also rotatable. So combined, you can use it as creatively as you like. You can stuff the laser engraver into a super compact space, engrave on a vertical surface, or just angle slightly to engrave large cylindrical objects. Speaking of that, we have to discuss the electric roller. One way to use it is, of course, for cylindrical objects. What's more, you can simply add a bracket and install the laser unit to the bracket to form a rolling engraving mode, allowing you to engrave something as long as 2 meters. And that's basically the overall design and assembly introduction of the LaserTonor Pi 1 and its accessories. There's also a metallic rose color available, which is more targeted towards female marketing. Will you buy this color? Leave your comments below. Enough talk, let's jump straight to the engraving results. Here are some of the materials I've tested over the past week. Featuring a 10 watts blue laser, the Pi 1 can easily handle common materials like wood, leather, coasters, dark slate, painted metals, and more. If we take a closer look, the results are quite impressive. All the details are well preserved, with no jagged edges or anything like that. Everything looks smooth and refined. I mean, you really don't need to worry about engraving on standard materials, as laser engraving technology is very advanced nowadays. What I really want to highlight is how the LaserTonor takes its engraving to the next level with its sophisticated algorithm on the smartphone app. Yes, it comes with an app. Though the Pi 1 also supports light burn and laser GRBL, they put a lot of time and effort into developing an intuitive app experience. In my opinion, the software is just as important as the hardware and equally contributes to the engraving experience, which is why I want to spend a little bit more time talking about it. The app is quite powerful and offers nearly every feature you could think of. You can import a picture and edit it by adding different effects. If you want more options, click into the settings and you'll find all the material options, which you can customize to display on the home interface. After editing, press next to access the engraving page. Here you'll find several engraving materials presets with the default parameters. But if you want to use your own settings, like adjusting power, speed, or number of passes, you can easily do that. Once confirmed, you can preview, engrave, and finish. And that's the basic process for standard engraving. Now, you might think, well, that's pretty standard. Many laser engraver apps have these features. But what I'm about to introduce might already grab your attention. These features are truly impressive. In preview mode, besides the typical box preview, you can also choose contour preview. This option shows the actual shape of the engraving material, which is really cool. What's even cooler is what they call modified batch engraving, where you can select multiple images at once, adjust parameters for each individually, and drag them to preferred locations in real time. Yes, real time. Imagine batch engraving several images simultaneously, regardless of the picture formats, quantity, or the engraving materials, whether wood, metal, or craft paper. This feature significantly boosts your efficiency. Speaking of batch engraving, it also supports traditional batch engraving by using its positioning module. Simply replace each item after it's finished engraving. Another feature I love is the graffiti tool, which lets you create unique designs. On this interface, there are several drawing options to help you get creative, such as straight lines, circles, ellipses, rectangles, and more. There's also a QR code option. When you select scan the code, not only does it display the content of the code, but it also automatically copies the QR code into the workspace so you can further modify it. The matrix feature allows you to replicate your design multiple times at once. You can choose the number of rows and columns, and the app will automatically generate the layout. You can even select a circular column arrangement for a different effect. Of course, there's much more to explore in the app if you want to dive deeper, but I'll stop here unless you want to spend all day with me. Other engraving modes that I found practical and fun include the rolling engraving mode, which I mentioned earlier. This mode allows the laser engraver to glide smoothly across the surface, just like an autopilot car, with a maximum engraving length of up to 2 meters. There's also handheld engraving, which doesn't require the electric stand. The protective shield has a fixed focus length, and with the power bank, you can literally engrave on the go, anywhere you want. And yes, it supports 360-degree four-angle engraving, rolling engraving, and even offline engraving, so you can work without a phone if needed. Lastly, in terms of safety features, the machine automatically stops engraving if it tears beyond a certain angle during operation. And of course, the protective shield filters out harmful light. And that's the video! After putting the LaserTonor Power 1 through all the tests, I can confidently say it not only meets but exceeds my expectations for the compact laser engraver. It offers versatility, delivers great engraving quality across various materials, and its user-friendly design, with a quick release and magnetic assembly, makes it a breeze to use. Check the link in the description if you're interested. Thanks for watching, I'm Samuel, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye!